Good day to you people, my name is Thomas and welcome to a recording test video where I am playing Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Yes, I got myself a Roxio HD Pro, which is a real pain in the ass to set up because it keeps, you know, not working on me, but finally I have managed to get it working. So here we are, Assassin's Creed Syndicate. I got other games with it as well, like Mortal Kombat X and Just Cause 3, which I plan to do other videos of the future. I won't be making this a series because I just really want to play through the campaign, and like in Rogue, I was paused because I had to do the record for the campaign. So I will only be doing 3 videos of this, so welcome to the first video. Anyways, in this test recording, we are going to do some activities. Because in the game, you need to do activities. So I just completed a task, and that was something, but I can't really remember exactly. But anyways, we are going to be doing some gang activities to help this city. So we'll be doing 2 of them, which is the bounty hunt. Oh, actually, that's a level 6. Just checking your burrows. Surprise. Okay, so we are going to be doing 2 of the things. The child liberation and the bounty hunt for unless there's nah, there isn't. But anyways, we are going to be doing those 2 activities with Jacob Fry. In the second video, we will be doing Evie Fry. I might as well show you what I've got for Jacob. So, at the moment, I've only got a beginner Kurenai, but I need a more deadlier weapon. I could go for the cane. But it costs... I need a quick weapon, though. Suppose... Probably that's the only thing I could go for. But anyways, I've only got a beginner Kurenai at the moment. For the gauntlet, I have got the second one. I'm looking to craft. I'm looking for all like the ingredients to craft the others. The firearm, I've only got a beginner pistol. But I am training up to be a level 4 so I could get this because I got this in a Uplay thing, so that's good. This is the belt I've got at the moment. The outfits. I've got the beginner and the outdoorsman. I've also got the Edward Kenway outfit, which you can get in the Uplay store, or Uplay Club as they call it. If you've got a Uplay account, gone to the Uplay on the PlayStation 4 and it says you can unlock this outfit. I've also got Ezio's. I've downloaded this one and I need to craft it. And this one where I think I've downloaded again. But I don't know. I haven't got a lot of colours. All I've got is really the colour green. But I'm going to stick with black because it just looks more awesome, I suppose. And these are all the skills I have for the moment for, Jacob. I say it's a good starting arsenal. So anyways, now that we've covered that, let's get to it. Let's go and, bounty hunt. Even though I'm a level 3, but hey, it's a suicide mission. By the way, put in the comments below of like how was your Christmas? Because it was a really good time. Got together with the family. Managed to get the things I needed, and I don't know what I'm doing. There we are. Come on. I also love the the rope darts, because it actually makes for easier travel. But the hard thing is that it can't really do exact distance. It's like leapfrog. Oh, hi. I feel like I may have accidentally pressed a button. Should probably go. Oh, is this the bounty hunt? Ah, yes it is. I just somehow managed to stumble upon it. Whoops. Okay, anyways. There you are. Bring back the target alive. Advantage. Complete this. Bring back. Yeah. Okay, kidnap him. I'll need the throwing knives. I forgot I've got any medicine. I'm not exactly, you know, pro at the game, so expect some cock-ups. Someone should alert the authorities. I am the authorities. Okay, so far so good. Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Not this time. What in God's name? Get off me, you. Leave me alone.
Help! It's been a murder.
What in God's name?
What's going on there?
Get off me, you. Leave me alone.
Nah, I'm not gonna leave you alone.
Keep quiet. This is none of your business. Piss off.
Why is it over there?
He has made it my business.
What criminal activity? Can't a fellow stand about the docks with his workers and wait for a shipment to come in?
Nah.
A shipment of narcotics? I think not.
Don't tell me.
No good will come of that. You mark my words.
Looks like a mess is brewing.
Oh, we can run, never mind.
Now what was that, I wonder?
What's all that then?
Why is it over there?
What's that?
I don't understand. I think Syndicate is a good game so far. Like, I haven't progressed for much in the campaign. Like, oops, buzz off. Just a little fly came in. I haven't completed much of the campaign, but I've only just started it. I'm like, I think I'm at the part. I recently just got the firing dart on top of the gauntlet. I recently just completed that mission and then did a bit of activity. So, yeah, I'm at this part at the moment.
Thank you, friend.
There we are. Bounty uncompleted. Okay. Then we on to the child labor. Have I got any more skills? Because I really... Oh, fucker. This is a suicide mission. That's a level 5, but I'm a level 3. Is the risk? Should I take the risk? Do I want to kill myself? Do I really want to? Why not? Let's go for it. YOLO. Let's just go for it. And I don't have time for you. I do not have time for you, good sir. I look like Spider-Man every time I do that rope dart. Spider-Man be damned! I'm a big fan of Assassin's Creed. Like, I am a massive fan of it. In fact, whilst recording this video, I'm wearing an Assassin's Creed hoodie. And I've got an Assassin's Creed shrine. I know, it's very incredibly nerdy, but hey. Who cares? I like my own things. Everybody has their own... Never mind. But yeah, I'm a massive fan. So, I was very, very happy to get Syndicate. Along the train bridge we go. Ah, shortcut. I don't know if you saw that, but Jacob just seemed to float. He just sit like he was hanging on to nothing, and yet, yeah, yeah. Unfortunately, some of the bugs from Unity are still in Syndicate, but I guess most of the bad glitches are gone. You don't experience them a lot, but I would say you experience them casually. I don't know, but yeah. One level 5. You can't tell me what to do. Also, I still have to get used to the X being the sneak button, because in Unity it was L2 to sneak. Kill. Okay. Free all of the children. There's the big boss. Actually, before we do that, I think it'd be better if I get some supplies first. So if I... Have I got a shop nearby? I could really use a shop. Oh yeah, we'll go to the shop first. Then we could do it, because I feel like I wouldn't be doing much. Take off the hood. Don't worry, children, I will save you in a bit. I just gotta get some things. You'll know when you're older. In fact, I just realized that I've already told you this in Assassin's Creed Rogue. Why do I need... I'm stupid. I am very stupid. Don't mind me, I just stood on your tomatoes. Or apples. Are they tomatoes? Anyways. Hey, dude. Sell me stuff. Have I glitched? Did I glitch you? Mate. Oh, I want... Are you kidding me? I think I've... Yes, I have glitched this man. I cannot... What the fuck? Give me something! Okay, fine. Fine, I'll go to another cellar. See how you like it. Unless I thought I've already stocked full, so that's why you wouldn't talk to me, but nope, I really need stuff. Yeah, don't mind me, I'm just a ziplining man. Doing ordinary things. I have to say, Victorian London looks really, really well designed. I really like it. Okay. Now. Yeah, I've glitched the game. For some strange reason, that didn't work. Refill all.
We'll be feasting tonight, we will.
Thank you. Right, now, let's go and free those children. Let's go. You don't see anything. I'm just a running man. Doing normal things. And how I define normal is running around and ziplining. That's what normal people do, right? I mean, everybody does that in Victorian London nowadays. Don't worry, children. Your freedom is coming. Okay, now I can start. Take the hat off and put on the hood. Let's get started. So if I could make... Oh, you could be a danger. I'll take that chest as well. It would have been better if you won. Should probably get rid of that alarm. Otherwise it's going to cause me trouble. I need to... Now where can I find a stair? Oh, never mind it. Die, children! Yay, just gonna... Don't worry, it's gonna be all that.
Not much of a hiding spot if we can see him.
Nah, I can't exactly reach that.
He's trying to give someone the dodge, I shouldn't have done that.
sharp.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. So if I disable you... Nah, I suppose that would have got me detected. Hey! 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 What am I doing? No. Ah, farewell. Oh god. No. Oh god. I was doing so well. But okay. Try that again, I suppose. Like I said, YOLO. I did fear I was going to die, and yeah, I got knocked out. Well, beaten to death, I suppose. Okay, shall we try that again? Oh, great, now I've got to start all over again. I do not have time for you. Okay, it's still, unfortunately, it remembers the items you use, so if you used up all your medicines... Oh, no, dear. Okay, let's try that again. That method worked perfectly. I just have to do a different... Well, okay, first of all... We'll need to kill you because you could be a pain in the bum. I need to kill you because you could be a pain in the bum. Oh, he's down there this time. Okay, never mind. Then that gives me a window. There's you.
Third batch of kids this month and still no progress.
Then you come along. Badoosh. Badoosh. I like the throwing knives. Okay, let's try that. Okay, let's grab the my throwing knives.
I'm right here.
Thanks very much.
Thank you very much. Thank you, sir.
I can't exactly throw the knife in there. Okay, I need to somehow.
I'm here to help.
Okay, so what if I go around here? Just gonna make sure I don't trigger the alarm. Oh, that's good loot. Let me loot you. Warning. It's hard steam, whatever.
Eh, Victorian London, who cares?
Okay, let's kill you. Then you look suspicious. Then I kill you. Disable the alarm. There we are. Then loot you, because you may have something interesting on you. Take off the hat. Well, take off the hood and put on the hat. And just say, hey, mate, you're free to go. And then I complete the goddamn mission. Yay! Yay! And I also unlocked something. Child liberation completed. Okay. And let's see what this belt I got. What is this belt? Not good! You give me a crap thing! How dare you? Anyways, guys, this does it for Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Ooh, I got a skill point. Nice! Anyways, God damn it. This does it for Assassin's Creed Syndicate recording test. I think it went rather well. The Voxio looks fine. Hopefully it's recorded the sound, but hey, if it doesn't record the sound, I'll know what to do next time. I mean, there's plenty of activities to do in Assassin's Creed Syndicate, so I could just record an activity. I don't want to get into a fight just yet. There we are. Anyways, guys, if that's it, so... If you guys enjoyed this video, why don't you like, comment, favorite, and subscribe to see more content like this, and I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye!